I will fight with everything in me to call the Nigerian nation a horse. Who are they riding? Who are they riding? I know it's a metaphor used, but are we horses? He can advise him not to run for election. Stop describing Nigeria as a horse. We are not animals, and we will not even allow this nation to be described in such offensive manner. They are not riding anything. They are stranded in an inglorious position. Past, present, we hope that will not be our future.